Sophia. Adriana Hahn, we see her there. She can shoot threes, thought about it, moves in to the rack, and gets two. Nice drive, Pat, for Adriana Hahn. And
really?
It's just a turnover. January 2nd, Jenkins is third. There's a three for Alex Lewin. Taking plenty and has shot it well against the conference this year. 41% from long range as that's Kay Bonnet. A minute to go here in the first. 1 point lead for the Wildcats. Lots of cutting and screening. Adriana Hahn, a quick triple, and that's good. The rookie out of Delaware.
A lot depends on how the flow of the game goes here, and if it continues to be a close game, he'll probably keep her on the bench.
What an offensive rebound for Catherine Coyer. Then she got hit on the head as she hit the ground and scores the basket to boot. How about Catherine Coyer? Nice matchup there. Five left to shoot for Villanova. Adriana Hahn will bury a three. The rookie able to hit. Villanova can maybe take it at her on a drive. Alex Lewin down low, the cutter to Catherine Coyer. Counted and one. Nice. Over 1,000 points in her career. And still has one more season left to go. Caroline Coyer will drive it in, tries to scoop, and she does so.
Wait. You see them turning the ball over a little bit this quarter and rushing some outside shots. There's still plenty of time left.
And there's a drive for Caroline Coyer. Elects not to take on Potkoa. Caroline Coyer knocks down a three. 7. Get the kick out to Catherine Coyer, who's been shooting it well. She's an option for Nova. How about Samantha Wilkes on a triple? Adriana Hahn had a look. Edwards gets a screen. Three on its way, and it's good. If Villanova wants to get back into the game, Pat, they need to dial up some
Schulte, Podkoa, Jackie Grant. They really are a complete team.
There's something to be said with the way, as we talked about, Coach Bruno teaches his players to move their body in the post to avoid a foul. Caroline Coyer triple today. A monster effort for the point guard.
And they're just not missing in the second half. DePaul shot 28% in the first half, and they're up to 47.
Has 5 double-doubles this year. And Villanova sticks it in for 2.
Great look by Quinn.
Charlie Crispin off the mark there. DePaul will hold it, and the Blue Demons get a big road victory. They stay atop the table in the Big East. Final score, DePaul 75, Villanova 47.